Hello everyone. The name of my artist is Edward Kienholz. Kienholz was born in Fairfield, Washington. In Washington, he studied art at the Eastern College of Education and then moved to Whiteworth College afterwards. After a couple years, Kienholz ended up dropping out of college and ended up working at a variety of jobs. After a couple years pass, Kienholz then moves to Los Angeles. In Los Angeles, Kienholz began his artistic career as an installation artist. As an installation artist, he began to make art out of materials that were found in alleys, sidewalks, or even garage sales. These are some of Kienholz's most successful artworks. In 1961, Kienholz completed his first set of installations. This set was called Roxy's. The artwork I chose is called The State Hospital. The State Hospital takes place in a mental hospital. This is the outside part of his installation. The artwork or installation basically shows two patients lying on a bunk bed, naked. They both look very skinny and their heads are made out of fish bowls. In these fish bowls, there are two black fish swimming in them. This installation was made in 1966. I believe Kienholz made this artwork to demonstrate or to help people reconsider the role of a mental hospital. He does a very good job by demonstrating the patients in the form of aliens. His pure motivation to making this artwork came out of his total experience in a mental hospital. As when he began to work in a mental hospital in Lake Medicine, Washington, the inmates affected him in a way. He made this installation to demonstrate basically their experiences. The artwork I chose was made in 1966. It was also one of his most famous artworks. One of Keenhole's most famous artworks is the Backseat Dodge. The Backseat Dodge was made in 1964. This installation is a sculpture of a young couple that are engaged in sexual activity in a 1938 Dodge Coupe. The Portable War Memorial, 1968. This installation is about 30 feet long. The artwork shows soldiers raising the US flag on the Japanese island of Iwo Jima. The soldiers are faceless, and behind them hangs a poster, a recruitment poster, with an image of Uncle Sam. On the next image is one of Keenhole's most admired works, The Beanery, 1965, is an inspired artwork of a real-life public hangout where celebrities, musicians, and artists like to hang out. My artwork shows a dark tree on a hill. In the background, it is a dark moon that is bright red. Even though the artwork has nothing to do with my artist or installations, I thought it looked cool. My artwork was inspired by a variety of artwork, just like Keenhole's was inspired by other artists around his time. I decided to make my own artwork, and this is what I came up with.